Be off. And I looked up, and there are two F-100 Super Sabre jets like this. They're coming directly at us. Lead plane has already punched the pickle switch and will turn loose canisters of napalm. Hal was trying to stop the second guy from dumping his on us. But unfortunately for two or three engineer demolition guys, they were right in the path. And in that flame, I could see these two men dancing and screaming. And someone yelled, "Get this man's feet!" And I reached down and picked them up and his boots crumbled. The flesh on his ankles just peeled off. I could feel the ankle bone in the palm of my hands. And we carried him over to where the wounded were. It was a young specialist named Jim Nakayama out of Rigby, Idaho. Married. Wife had a baby that week. He died 2 days later. That boy is my nightmare.